Promise not to buy a dog and to refrain from ordering Indian food. You promise to look at each other the same way you did the very first time you met, even 50 years from now. You promise to be supportive even in difficult times when it's the most challenging but also the most needed. You promise to push yourselves to be the person you know you each can be even when you don't know if you can be that person. As you embark on the adventure before you, you promise to provide the support, encouragement, and good humor you've always been willing to share with each other.
We do.